Welcome to this walkthrough guide on how to use custom language models in Whisper Transcription for macOS. Ever felt frustrated trying to get accurate transcriptions for audio or video that isn't in English? Or maybe you're dealing with content where privacy is key and you can't use cloud-based transcription services? You're not alone. Those are two huge pain points for a lot of people, especially content creators. And the third big one? Sometimes those multi-language models in transcription software just don't cut it. They're not as accurate as language-specific models can be. That's where Whisper Transcription comes in. It's an amazing, locally run app for macOS that solves all of these problems. And in today's video, I'm going to show you a little-known superpower of Whisper Transcription. It's the ability to install and use custom, high-quality language models, specifically those in the GGML format, to get incredibly accurate transcriptions in languages beyond just English. But please note that this requires the Pro upgrade. We'll be focusing on Japanese as a practical example, but the steps here will apply to many other languages as well. Now let's quickly recap why this is so important. Whisper Transcription, as I showed in a previous video, which is linked in the description, is fantastic for offline transcriptions. But the built-in multi-language models, while good, aren't always perfect. They're trained on many languages, so they're not as specialized as a model trained only on, say, Japanese. And while the paid Pro subscription or in-app purchase offers better multi-language models like Large V3, what if you want high quality in a specific language that isn't available in the app? Or what if you have very specific needs for accuracy? That is where Hugging Face comes into play. Hugging Face is a website that contains a massive repository of AI models that can be downloaded and used locally. Whisper Transcription offers the ability to use custom models, meaning that we can get a dedicated Japanese model directly from Hugging Face. The key here is a specific file format called GGML. You can think of it like a special package that Whisper Transcription understands. Now, while there are tons of Whisper models out there, not all of them are in this GGML format. Now, there are also some ways to convert them, but that's a little bit more advanced. So for today, we're going to stick to finding ready-to-use GGML models. So head over to the Hugging Face website. It'll be linked below as well. We're going to use their search and filters. First, in the search bar, type in Whisper GGML. This narrows down our options considerably. Then, on the left-hand side, find the Languages filter. Click on it and you will see a huge list of languages. Let's select Japanese, since that's our example for today. Now we're looking at a much smaller, more manageable list of models, specifically designed for Japanese and in the correct GGML format. Now you might see a few different options here, and I'm going to focus on the Kotoba Whisper models from Kotoba Tech, as they're specifically trained for Japanese. Let's click on Kotoba Whisper V2, or whatever is the latest version when you're watching this video. Now, the most important thing here is to find the file ending in .bin. This is the GGML model file that we need to download. Don't download anything that says .safetenses, as that's a different format. Simply click the download button next to the .bin file and it'll start downloading. Now, I've already downloaded version 2 to save us some time, since my Australian internet isn't the fastest around. Okay, now this is where the magic happens. Open up Whisper Transcription. You'll probably already have a default model loaded, like Large V3 if you have the Pro subscription. Now find the .bin file that you just downloaded. And then the process from here is super simple. Simply click and drag the .bin file directly onto the Whisper Transcription window. You'll see the model name change instantly, confirming that the new custom model is loaded and ready to go. We're now going to be using a dedicated Japanese model, which will give us much better results for Japanese audio. And now it's time for us to test it out. I'm going to use a YouTube video from a fantastic Japanese creator called Fantastic Workspace. Their channel is linked in the description as well. Be sure to check them out. I'll copy the video URL, paste it into Whisper Transcription, and start the transcription. You can also use local audio or video files for this purpose as well. Now, because we're using the Japanese-specific model, the transcription quality is going to be significantly higher than if we used a generic multi-language model. And all of the other features of Whisper Transcription, like exporting subtitles and transcripts, will all still work perfectly, just like you would expect. Now, this is great for all the content creators out there in languages other than English, as it allows them to add high-quality subtitles to their content in a minimal amount of time. This is great because it makes their content far more accessible to the widest possible audience too. Now, a very important note. If you do switch back to a different, say built-in model, such as an English-only model, you'll notice that your custom Japanese model disappears from the list. Unfortunately, for now, in order to switch back to our custom model, we'll need to re-import the .bin file by dragging and dropping it again each time we want to switch back to it. The developer of Whisper Transcription has mentioned to me that a proper model management feature is on the roadmap, so hopefully this will be easier in the near future. But for now, just keep that .bin file handy. And as you'd expect, this process isn't just for Japanese. I also have a Korean model here. I can drag that in, and now I'm ready to transcribe Korean audio with a specialized model as well. Hugging Face has GGML models for many, many languages. Just repeat the search and filtering process as we did earlier, and select your desired language. Remember, if a model isn't available in GGML format, you might be able to convert it using Terminal, but as I mentioned, that's a more advanced topic, possibly for a future video. So there you have it. You now know how to unlock the full potential of Whisper Transcription by using custom GGML language models. This opens up a whole new world of accurate, offline transcriptions for a wide variety of languages. I encourage you to experiment with it. Find the models that work best for your needs and explore all of the amazing things that you can do with Whisper Transcription. You'll be able to find links to Whisper Transcription, Hugging Face, and the Fantastic Workspace channel in the description below. Happy transcribing, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.